are you doing in Mook territory?
What are you?
I'm Mook.
I'm looking for a tribe.
I am the tribe. We Mooks.
Okay, well, do you want to make peace?
Peace. Mookishness. I'm Mookilooku.
I have a stick and you only have a... Wait, I'm sorry. I have a lightsaber and you only have a stick.
Ah!
Hikamooku.
Never underestimate the power.
Hikamooku.
Wooku
Hikam.
Hikam. Peace is declared. Ooh. Ooh. But for entering Mook territory unsupervised, you must fight a Mook. Ow.
Sorry, buddy.
It's okay.
Whoa, I think that's Domeno's ship. She was here.
Domeno.
What's your name?
Joey-Wan.
Oh, well, it doesn't really matter. You're about to die.
Whoa. Uh-oh. Go grab the moon. Taking you to the Jedi Council.
How did finding Domeno's spaceship go?
Good. I found the spaceship, and I found Domeno, too.
Domeno's back?
Yes, and I managed to capture her.
Okay, good. Are you bringing her back to the Jedi Council?
Yes.
Okay, good. And I made peace with the Mooks.
Who are the Mooks?
The tribe that I was sent to make peace with.
What are they like?
They're pretty, like, I don't know how to describe it. When I first met them, he didn't want to make peace, but then I spoke Mookish to him, and then he said peace. And then he said, but for entering Mook territory, you have to fight one of us. And I didn't really want to hurt him because he seemed pretty nice, so I just knocked him out with the hilt of my lightsaber.
Okay, good. Then I'll see you at the Jedi Council. Bye. Alright, Domeno, ready to go to the Jedi Council? Oh! Ah!
This is the only way.
Alright, so how are we going to find Domeno? Well, her spaceship broke, so she doesn't have one anymore.
Wait, but there's a tournament in a planet she's on, and the winner gets a spaceship, so that's not good.
Well, then we need to enter that tournament.
I need to get to that tournament.
Which planet did you say it was on?
Hate to break it to you, dog, but you got a pretty hefty bounty on your head, and I kind of want it.
You fool. I am a master of the Force.
Fine.
What you got? What you got? Come on. Give him better. You fool. I'll give you better. Come to me, lightsaber. Doesn't seem like a good situation for you anymore, bounty hunter.
What a bet.
I hate fighting Force users. Hey, you broke the glass on my cape. What are you gonna do about it?
This?
Now, I can bring you in. Alive or not.
Or you can just not bring me in at all. Think you're so good, bounty hunter? Come get me.
Fine.
What's the matter, bounty hunter? Scared to fight?
Only wish I was scared to fight, dog.
I could tear you apart right now.
Oh, now you're asking for it. You broke my lightsaber? And now
you know a little bit of the Force, bounty hunter. I'll give you credit for that. But get ready to experience the full power of the Force. You make this too easy, bounty hunter.
You want something more complicated?
Your lightsaber's broken. You can't hit me with a blaster. What's left? What did you shoot?
The ventilation system is hopelessly flooded with toxic gases.
You fool! Hasn't it occurred to you that you'll die along with me?
Not really. The gas burns away pretty easy. Meaning that I basically just sit here. Wait, you die.
Impressive, bounty hunter. You win. I'll leave. But you're not gonna catch me, so don't waste your time trying. We'll come back another time and finish this.
Alright, we're here at Tantonino. This is where the tournament's gonna be. We're both gonna be in. We're back in the tournament, but don't use your real name. Asya said not to.
Why?
Because we might be being tracked.
So, like, what name should I use?
Pick a name like your role model.
Okay, like, and should I, like, try to act like my role model, too?
You can if you want.
Okay, I got it covered.
Alright.
Welcome to the Tantonino Tournament!
Hey, have I seen you somewhere before?
Yes, it is true. I am Nacho, the looter. Maybe you'll see me on TV. Nacho!
I'm gonna get some duct tape right now. Duct tape, anyone? Duct tape!
So we have Joey-Wan in the semifinals and Nacho, whose lightsaber is in for a pair and is dueling for substitute. 3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you.
Alright, and tonight we have our tournament's finals, and we have three finalists. We have Darth Domeno, Nacho, and Alvaron.
I don't have a lightsaber.
Okay, you can borrow this one. Alright, one quick rule before we begin. No Sith force powers. Alright, with that said, 3, 2, 1, let the final round begin.
And your winner is Nacho Libre!
Never lose!
Well, tenth our contestant is taking a nap? I don't know. I guess you're now the winner. Our winner is Domeno!
I need to get a land speeder in second place.
I don't want to get paid to lose. I want to win!
You know what I get in third place?
What?
Potato. Just one. That's all there is. Anyhow. You're not talking like that now.
How do you know it's fake?
Because it's very obvious.
Oh, well.
You're kind of pathetic at that. So yeah, didn't Domeno get some kind of a spaceship?
Yeah.
Not for long.
What are you going to do?
Blow it up.
Oh, okay.
One potato.
Was
a sweet potato or a white potato?
White. Who's this? I'm out front.
Was it already baked or was it raw?
It's raw. What is this pathetic excuse for a person in front of me?
I'm Joey Wan.
What a sad name.
I'm a Jedi Master.
What a sad thing to be.
And you're a bounty hunter.
The Force!
Whoop!
Now. Was it didn't even cut it for it wasn't even peeled, wasn't even cut it, it looked like a rock.
Nice.
Alright, well did you hear Domeno flew off the host spaceship?
Yeah.
I don't know why, anyway, because she won one. That was like the first place prize.
You see those little pieces of scrap still out there?
That I have a feeling you had to do with
that. That was her spaceship.
Oh. Interesting. Alright, well, she flew off to another planet, and we're tracking her now. So, I guess it's time to hunt Domeno again. What are you doing?
Well, I don't know.
Are you coming?
No.
We're not paying you.
Yeah, you are!
No, we're not!
Thank you.